I'm here with Genting Casino Coventry Blaze head coach Paul Thompson. Paul, a good victory tonight in the Challenge Cup against Cardiff.
Yep, good game, tight game. I thought in the second period we picked it up another level, and we won that period 2-0. And I thought that was our strongest period. And then in the third period and last few minutes, Cardiff were coming back really strong on us, really strong. And I think we got a little bit lucky. They hit a post when they pulled their netminder at the end there, but we'll take that. And we'll take our third win in a row in the Challenge Cup.
Tonight, Mike Shute got man of the match. His goal particularly was pretty nice. How did you see it from the bench?
Well, we all know he's got them magic hands and he can pull that puck in and he can toe drag it and he went shelf. And I got to be honest with you as well, Guthrie's was a highlight reel goal as well. So we scored two real nice goals tonight. And, Shute has been injured for the last couple of weeks, 2-3 weeks, and it has affected his game. Hopefully now he's starting to feel a little bit better, with his injury. He's played through it for us, and I tweaked the lines a little bit. I put Guthrie on the wing tonight. I felt I wanted him on the first guy in on the forecheck. I wanted him driving wide on their D and using his speed. He scored a goal because of that, and I wanted him down low and making plays in the corners where I think he's really strong. So we changed a couple of things that we did. We changed a couple of lines, and we come away with a win. But it was a hard fought win. Give Cardiff their credit as well. They're a good hockey club.
On tonight, Greg Leib, one of our best face-offs, seems to continually being thrown out. What do the officials have a problem with?
I don't know that he's not getting in time or he's not squaring up. I don't know. But it is frustrating.
And we've seen now in the Challenge Cup, it's three games at home with the officials of four-man system. How do you feel that's working for us now?
I like it, but I feel, they're using young officials to give them experience, but there's still a hell of a lot on the game, and I thought a couple of the calls were way off the mark tonight. But that was the idea of the league, to blood them in this competition, and I quite like the four-man system, in all fairness. I do like it, but hey, everybody's got to learn their ropes some way.
And now, in the Skydome over the past month, we've had Sheffield and Cardiff, then Nottingham, then Cardiff again. It's been a big game after big game after big game. Is it tough to keep the intensity up in the team?
No, I don't think so. I think it's the opposite. When big game after big game are coming, and I felt tonight we got back to where we were, before we got bodies back for periods of the game today. And next week we've got Belfast back-to-back. I mean, we've got to go into Cardiff tomorrow. If we can come out with a result tomorrow, in the toughest building in the league to go and play in, and it's going to be a war in there tomorrow, and it always is. We've qualified, and that's a tick in the box for the Challenge Cup. And then we're away on Wednesday in Sheffield for another Challenge Cup game, and then two massive home games here against the Belfast Giants, two huge games. We haven't seen each other, so... And like you say, game after game is a big game, and that's the thing about these conferences, the way it lines up, and with the cup as well. And I thought tonight was a hell of a hockey game. I think if you paid your money tonight, you were totally entertained by two very good teams.
Thanks very much, head coach Paul Thompson.